I guess you could kind of say hated me, I hated
not, you know, not
big to a young addict.
Play behind that.
Yeah.
We're not funded on tax dollars. We work for a living. We're going to buy the best and we're going to live the best. People shouldn't be going into the slums to organize. People should be getting out of the slums, tear them down, and build something decent. That's what should be being done. They got it backwards.
I can say, you know, just being here 10 months, it has saved my life. Everything is good happening to me. It's just, I never felt this good before in my life. I never had anything I know. You know, my goal was, when I was shooting dope, I wanted all these things, but, you know, burglarizing, sticking up people, sticking my hand in cash registers. I'd always get busted, end up in jail. If I'd get some money, I'd always shoot it up in dope. Now I can get the things that I want, live in a nice house, overlooking the bay, ride in 25 different cars. Few people trust me, and 200 people that say they like me, and they prove it every day. So that makes me feel pretty good.
Thank you. Pacific Heights, mansion living, and a sense of belonging to a family, says John Maher, and he'll give you the world. This is Mark Allen in San Francisco.